My name is Alex Castillo. I'm 23 years old. I'm from Garland, Texas. I'm a barber. Essentially, at the end of the day, barbering to me is helping out people, changing their lives one haircut at a time. And I'm trying to start my movement called Feed the Streets. I'm having my clients, friends, family, whoever donate cans. I take them in, take them to a local home shelter, and then eventually turn it into something bigger and open up other doors, open up other horizons to, you know, eventually helping out the world in any way I can. Because I do want to help shape the world to a better place. Big shout outs to everyone that has donated, everyone that's, you know, supporting the movement. And, you know, I highly appreciate it. And it really means a lot. And I'm actually real touched by the amount of support that I've received and where I see this going. And like I said, hopefully y'all do, you know, help out the movement and just, you know, help donate in any way you can. If you want to follow the movement, just follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and, you know, like I said, just hit me up on either one, and, you know, we'll get something done.